Okay. This was parked out on the street, basically on the street corner, on the sidewalk. Picked it up. See what we can do with it. It looks a little ugly, but I think we can do something with it. Got a little bit of rust here. Got the bleach tray here. That'll go back on. This can be painted. That can be glued back on. Okay, let's see what we got. Looks like got a good lid switch still. Look inside here. Looks like it's all there. Has up possibilities. Okay, so this one had a broken drive coupler. So it was broken. It had the plastic drive coupler. This is how to get your, or one of my other commenters, this is how to get your hands greasy as hell. How to get your fingernails really dirty. Picking up all the stuff and trying to make it work again. So basically, I had to put a drive coupler in there. There, typically will go bad right under there. You have to pull the motor out. And this has a two-speed motor with the extra connection. Gotta make sure it's all connected up. And this actually had a bad spring. The spring, I had to replace that. I had to actually take some coat hanger and reinforce this. That's the problem. That was the problem with the out of balance situation they apparently had. And so everything else looks pretty good. Took my little lube and lubed everything nice and greasy. Gotta have grease. Grease makes the world go round on one level. Okay, there it is. A little touch up on the front. A little touch up there. Should be good. Now this this little water spout thing is actually not lined up too good. What I'm gonna probably have to do is cut this thing out, because what I did is basically I just put two screws on it. It's actually sticking out. These should be in. This part should be in. So it's not exactly where it should be. What I have to do is I have to modify this. Basically, I have to take this out, and it should be okay. You can see I put duct tape on the back ridge of that, because what happens is sometimes it will splash back over the edge, and it will leak out the back side here. And so, yeah, I put duct tape around the back edge of this rim here, this plastic rim here. On the back edge of it, because what happens is I've seen these, some of them they'll just drip, it'll splash, that spout will splash water, and then it'll end up down here on the back by the floor. It'll look like it's leaking from this thing, but it's actually not. It's leaking from inside the machine. So all I need is a little side dealy bobber here, and this one should be back in the mainstream again.